They turn second to 10.
So here in front of me, I do have the 2006 Explorer. It's a S190 model, so it's a shorter floor plan. It's about 19, 20 foot long in length. Great for small SUVs that need to pull something smaller, and it definitely has some upgrades on the inside. Looks like the awning has definitely been replaced. That is some fresh material up there. So the S190 sticker here. Graphics aren't too bad on the outside. Still in pretty good condition, not too many cracks or peels off. It does come with a spare tire, outdoor shower here on the backside. As you can see, it does have your cable hookup, your hot water heater, and it is a tandem axle, so you don't have to be worried about if you have a flat tire being stuck on the side of the road. You can pull off, get somewhere safe with that extra axle back there. And let's go check out the inside of this 2006 Frontier. So as we come in here, it does have some nice laminate floor down. Get your heat vent there, and a queen mattress here to the right. As you walk in, you got his and her cabinets on each side for your hanging space. Got some wardrobes up above with a reading light underneath you. And check out the floor. Floor is very nice. No water spots, no issues, no leaks. We've gone through and checked the camper out pretty thoroughly. Everything works. Nice big fridge there. Double sinks. You got pots and pans and silverware storage. Over here to the left, you do have an area for a TV to be installed. There's your thermostat there to the right on the wall. But let's check out the inside of the bathroom here. So it is a rear bath unit. So you got plenty of knee room around the toilet there, and definitely a good size shower to be able to get in and out. You got a sink and medicine cabinet, and a huge hanging wardrobe closet here to the left. And again, this is a 2006 Frontier Explorer. I've got it on my lot. We're going to list it for $12,500 online. And it is a great camper. If you guys are interested in a smaller used unit like this, please give me a call at 214-926-6521. And if you want to see some more used RV content, please message me below if you're looking for something specific. And we'll find it and get you some pictures or video. 214-926-6521 is my phone number. Thank you.